If 4 out of 5 people suffer from diarrhea, does that mean the fifth one enjoys it? Have you ever imagined a world with no hypothetical solutions? If man evolved from monkeys and apes, why do we still have monkeys and apes? How do they get the deer to cross that yellow road sign? What was the best thing before sliced bread? Do you realize how many holes there could be if people would just take the time to take the dirt out of them? If one synchronized swimmer drowns, do the rest drown too?